Hi, Greg Windell. I'm here with the sales team at Ray White Hornsby, just doing a bit of a review and a wrap up for 2018. Well, what a year it's been. We've certainly had some highs and lows. I think part of what we've been asked a lot of the time is, what's the market done this year and what's it going to do next year? We've spent a lot of time within this team in talking about not so much what the market's going to do, but how we handle the process of change in a market that is shifting. And there's no question about it, the market has been shifting this year, and there's a degree of uncertainty for the outlook next year. So a lot of the work we've been doing in the team with the guys is talk about how we communicate change and vendors understanding that. Spend a lot of time working on the buyer journey, buyers understanding their finance process when they're in a position to commit to offers. So other than trying to predict where's the market going to go, that's what everyone wants to know, we've spent a lot of time managing that change process and how we can operate, deliver good results for our vendors and our landlords in a market that is in a shifting phase. We'll come out of it when that is in 2019, still a bit uncertain, but the team's geared up and ready to go for 2019. So I thought I'd ask the guys just quickly to wrap up the year. What are they going to be doing over the break to recharge and come back ready for 2019? Let's see what the guys are going to be up to.
Yeah, I'll be taking my family to the LA, which is really excited, especially the kids. First time to the States.
To Disneyland.
Really looking forward to it, absolutely.
So this year is a bit of a sabbatical, actually. I'm staying at home. With my daughter, who hasn't been home for Christmas for a couple of years, so that'll be fantastic. But a quiet one. I'll be around for opens though, by appointment.
Just to spend some quality time with the three kids and my wife at Nelson Bay, so it'll be a nice getaway.
Very first thing I'm going to do during the break is turn all my clocks off in the house, so when I wake up is when I wake up. Apart from that, I'm going to spend time with my girls and my grandkids and have a bit of fun up on the Central Coast, Terrigal, etc.
This year we're going to be heading down to Tasmania, then to Melbourne, and look forward to spending a lot of time with the family and the newborn.
So I'm just looking forward to some downtime, turn the phone off and recharge, ready for the new year. I've got one of my sons getting married in January, so that's a big deal for the family, so we're looking forward to that celebration.